Ranbir Kapoor is all set to the work an Ash Raj film's Shamshera. But to hear that the film comes at the cost of another decade drama. According to sources, Ranbir was also approached by Abhishek Kapoor for Shamshera. But the actor was not keen on doing two Daku films, and so he opted for the safer one. Ranbir loved Shamshera too, but he had to choose between that and Shamshera. He chose the latter, which will also feature Sanjay Dutt, the sources say. Apparently, Ranbir became extra choosy about his films after the success of Sanju. Shamshera is exactly the film I was looking for, he says. Shamshera, directed by Karan Malhotra, is slated for release to 2020, while Shamshera is expected to come out in February 2019. Please subscribe our channel.